From the turnpike was a murder, but it's never a cinch. It was Friday at 5, no one was giving an inch. They squeezed and they edged and they glared, half of them clearly impaired by rage or exhaustion, and the rest were just touchy as hell. Somewhere near Paterson, everything slowed to a crawl. The all new station was thanking someone for the call. There's a van from St. Agnes's choir. There's a nun out there changing a tire. By the time they got by her, tempers were out of control. They all hit the gas in a dash for position, bobbing and weaving, flashing their high beams, flipping the bird, screaming obscenities, a murderous horde, hell-bent on Saturday. So they continued westbound into the sun. On decorum, constraining an area one. By then it was devil may care, not one even vaguely aware. They'd come all the way to Delaware water gap. How had it happened? They'd all miss their eggs. How had it happened? Was it some kind of vortex? In they all went, bumper to bumper, faster and faster, no sign of a trooper. In they all went, like sheep to the slaughter, bankers and carpenters, doctors and lawyers. In they all went, families in minivans, Reagan Republicans, weekend militiamen. They followed the river, rounded the bend between Mincy and Tammany, into their destiny, lying in ambush right there before them, the angry old sun right on the horizon. Sister Maria tightened the bolts of the spare. She said a quick prayer, put the old van into gear. Thank God the traffic was light. She hurried, she might not be late for that evening's performance at the state penitentiary. She entered the common room. There was her choir, altos and baritones, basses and tenors, car thieves and crack dealers, mobsters and murderers, husbands and sons, fathers and brothers. So it began, glorious harmony, softly and tenderly, calling for you and me, with the interstate whining way off in the distance, and the sun going down through the bars of the prison. They poured out their souls, they poured out their memories, they poured out their hopes for what's left of eternity to Sister Maria, her soul like a prism for the light of forgiveness on all of their faces.